is Davey. Posey. point is good.
We were a football team tonight. Our coach is very proud of you. We're going to enjoy this weekend, guys. And now we're back, and we'll get on a roll, okay? Let me pray for us and get out of here, okay?
Everybody take it.
Brett Burish, B-R-E-T-T-B-U-R-E-S-H.
Got it?
Yep.
Okay, finally play.
Yes, sir. It's just, we have a great team. We have the players that could get a state championship easily. And so it's just, we've been struggling these past 4 weeks. We haven't been able to, the defense is playing their butts off all the time. And so our offense is just, we haven't got rolling until this week. We had a best practices this week we've had all year. Offense finally started throwing the ball. We had fun. That was the biggest key of the week is for our team to have fun out there. And we had a great time tonight. It showed.
Senior meeting or something? What y'all talk
senior
about?
Senior meeting. We had a senior meeting Monday morning. And we talked about what our dreams were that we had at the beginning of the season. And, I mean, we knew our dream of making the state championship was still alive. We had to win this game. And so we talked about it. The main thing we came up with is that we need to have fun now because that's what football is all about, is having fun. And so we had a great week practice, had fun at practice, and we came out here this game and had a great time. So.